Helen Hardin, daughter of well-known painter Pablita Velarde, was born in 1943. In her all too short life, she reached a level of success and fame few painters achieve. Initially, Helen painted in the same style as her mother, but by the late 1960s, her work took on its own look and became instantly recognizable all over the world. In the early 1970s, Helen was part of a very small vanguard that changed Indian art from traditional to modern contemporary. Helen was the lone female in this group of six iconic artists. By the early 1980s, she was truly in a league of her own. In 1984, Helen died of breast cancer, but her work lives on in museums and private collections from coast to coast. This show of over 30 works includes many paintings not seen publicly since they were painted. Helen Hardin, A Straight Line Curved, is at the Pablita Velarde Museum of Indian Women in the Arts, Santa Fe, New Mexico, from June 1st to September 30th. Admission is $10.